I hate when people underestimate my fastness. I'm fast. I'm so fast, you couldn't even comprehend how fast I am.
God damn it! What is your problem? You're gonna ruin my fucking face!
We need more subs. We just sold out all the floor seats.
Take me on a trip, I'd love to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA. I really want to come pick it with you. You'll be my American boy.
We just sold out all the floor seats.
Take me on a trip, I'd love to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA. I really want to come pick it with you. You'll be my American boy.
Try and lure them out with racial and cultural stereotypes. Guess he's not Mexican. Works every time. When engaging the suspect, don't be afraid to answer their questions truthfully. People appreciate honesty.
What seems to be the problem, officer?
You mean besides the fact that you're black?
Do not, I repeat, do not, in any circumstance, let them use their cell phone.
This is ridiculous. I'm gonna record you and put it online.
Bullshit. Oh, you dropped your phone. Let me help you pick it up with this hammer. Fuck your phone, bitch. Fuck your phone, bitch. Fuck your...
We need more seats. We just sold out all the floor seats.
Take me on a trip, I'd love to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd love to see LA. I really want to come pick it with you. You'll be my American boy.
Me and my friends used to feed LSD to this little retarded girl in our neighborhood.
Yeah.
And we'd lock arms around her and go, nightmare, 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 nightmare.
You can't do that.
It actually cured her retardation.
Oh.
Can I get a oh, yeah, yeah.
Like.